shoves him onto the announce table, looking to end this in spectacular fashion.
Please tell me we're not gonna see